detective. Since November, we've had reports of 6 missing people. Mostly junkies and criminals, low-profile cases, but nonetheless, it ain't gonna be long for the media's up both our asses.
You're getting sloppy, Toby. And you're losing.